a teenager, so like, yeah. I'm gonna have my own money and my own job and my own house, and I can get a professional camera. But right now, I have to use my iPad, so that's sorry. But at least I still have my YouTube channel, and I can post anything I want. And I have a great editor app. It's amazing. Okay? We're good. Alright, so welcome back to my video. Today we are going to be reacting to like my oldest videos, like all the way to like the bottom of the channel. We're going to be watching them. And watching until they're not old anymore. Or at least enough for one video. It's probably gonna be like, this video's probably gonna be like 30 minutes long. So yeah, let's get started. I'm so excited. That was my first actually good video, because my other ones were not like good, like amazing good. Anyways, it was talking about like my Roblox friends, which is, I really, really like that. Also, I really, really like Disney princesses. I don't like them anymore because I'm older, but who's too old for like Aurora or something like that, I don't know. But like, I think that was a really, really sweet video. And I'm probably gonna watch it another 50 times. So yeah, I rate this one an 8 out of 10. Let's see if there's a better one. Alright, now we're going to move on to number 2. I miss my short hair. That showed a lot of emotions. It was too much for me to take in. Let's see, I'm just giving it a 10 out of 10. The next one, number 3.
Thank you.
I don't know what to say. I'm rating that video 5 out of 10.
Without me?
No! There's nothing to say about it. It's just, it wasn't edited. Like, that was before I had CapCut as my editing app. So, like, it wasn't good quality. But if there was CapCut, it would be a really good video. So, I'm rating it a 5 out of 10. Next video, what number is it? Editor Harlan, put the number in. Thank you. Bye. Let's watch the other video. See that video again. Bye guys, love y'all so much. A for every is peace out. Bye. Peace out, A for Aries. Bye.